All right, here we are at Velocity 2011. I'm with a planner who's 1 year in. His name's Brandon. Brandon, tell us a little bit about your church.
We are Revolution Church, just outside of Memphis, Tennessee. East side of Memphis, Tennessee. We will be 1 year in on March 28th of this year. And we have learned about 5,000 things not to do.
Great. What are some of those things?
Well, what you do is you never try and get ahead of God, because God gives you a vision, and then you think, okay, this is what we have to do this vision. We've got to do this, we have to achieve this milestone, and we have to jump this hurdle, and we've got to have these people, and we've got to have this type of worship, and we've got to have these lights, and we've got to have this staging. It's not all about that. It's just about what we heard here today. It's about loving people, bottom line.
So easy, but so hard, isn't it?
It's the hardest
thing. It is. What's another mistake you made?
Well, probably in that we tried to put the cart before the horse. We said, you know, we've got all these things and we're going to reach these things all at one time. And it's all about doing things one person at a time. It's about finding those people that come in. And it's about finding the people that are far from God, meeting them where they are, not asking them to come to you.
Oh, that's good.
And, you know, far from God. And that's our mission, is to find people who are far from God and help them find the revolutionary life of Christ.
That's awesome. Now, Brandon, tell us about your church. What's your website address?
TheRevolutionChurch.me.
TheRevolutionChurch.me. Do you blog?
We do.
Okay, what's your blog?
At TheRevolutionChurch.
Great. And what about a Twitter handle?
Be a Revolution.
Be a Revolution. So if you, here's the deal, planner. God's, he's a year ahead of you. So if you have any questions, you can find him there. I'm sure you'd be happy to help him.
Oh, we would love to. Anytime.
Tell them any mistakes they might not want to make themselves, right?
Oh, yeah. But we absolutely don't know anything. We know, like, this much.
You know what you don't know, though?
But we do know what we don't know. Exactly. And we know that God has a plan, whatever.
Amen. Brandon, we appreciate it.
Thanks so much.
Godspeed.
Yeah.
Thanks.